Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel, and in this video today we will see how to deactivate user account control with msconfig in Windows 10. Now, user account control is a security feature in Windows which will prevent from unauthorized changes to your system. If any changes are going to be made, then you will be notified whether you want to make changes or not. It is generally advisable to activate user account control, but if you want to disable it, then let us see how we can disable it by using msconfig. Now, if you will find this video helpful, then please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks. So let's at first press Windows and R button on the keyboard, which will open this run dialog box. Now let us type msconfig and then hit enter button. This will open system configuration window. Now from here, what we'll do is we'll select tools tab, and you can see there is an option here, change UAC settings. Select that one, click on launch. Now move this slider till the bottom, then click on OK. Yes, click on OK. Now you have successfully deactivated user account control. Now let me tell you that in order to use this msconfig, you need to be logged in as an administrator, otherwise you cannot make the changes. Now the user account control has been disabled. Now you won't be notified if there is any changes going to be made in the system. If in case you want to make the user account control active again, then again press Windows and R button, run msconfig, go to tools, select user account setting, click launch here and move the slider on the top, click on OK and then click on OK. Now you have again activated user account control. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks.